babe. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Action Jacqueline, and I help you feel amazing in your body from the inside out. Today, I've got an amazing calf workout. I am personally super excited about this because I love working my calves. It makes me feel strong. It's also going to help you feel stronger if you're someone that wears heels a lot or you want to wear heels, and you're going to notice that your feet are going to hurt a lot less in those heels when you've got strong calves. Plus, it helps with your balance and stability. All right, I've got 5 moves for you. The last move, we are going to use a chair. So you could use a ledge, a wall, counter, couch, anything that's stable, okay? All right, let's begin. Let's place our hands onto our hips, lift the heels up nice and high, lower down. We're gonna squeeze the legs all the way together, suction everything in and up. All right, let's do 20 right here. Try to keep the ankles squeezing together, so don't let the ankles fly out. Here we go, 10 and 9, so 2 sets of 10. 8, 7, 6, 5. Make sure you subscribe to my channel because that helps me be able to create more videos for you. Plus, I've got tons more videos coming. Then you'll get that little notification. You'll know when a new video is out. It'll keep you consistent and motivated. All right, squeeze that booty. Let's do 10 more right here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Pull the lower abs in. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. We're gonna just take those toes, lean back onto your heels, and just open up those toes into our first position. Squeeze the heels together, squeeze and glue the inner thighs together, and then engage that booty behind you. Let's go 20 right here. Remember, 2 sets of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep the legs straight. 4. You could use the ledge if you need to. 3, 2, 1 more set of 10. If you want to add a little challenge with the arms, 9. Take them out here like this. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. We're just going to step it out into a second position. So all of these moves came straight from my days as a professional ballerina. We used to do so many calf exercises. So many. Good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep the legs straight. 8, 9, 10. Good. Let's float the arms up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. We're going to come over to our ledge now. We're going to start in a first position. So remember, don't force anything. Just pick those toes up. Find your own first position. All right, so we're going to find a first position. We're going to take our foot, what's called coupe position. So the heel is right underneath the calf and the toe is pointed, of course, like a ballerina. You're going to keep the legs nice and straight. You're going to lift up high into that toe. I know, single leg calf, this is where it gets real. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, these are tough. 3, 2, 1, oh my goodness. 10, 9, yes, we're doing 20 on this one as well. 7, 6, you gotta pull your belly up and in. You gotta help your leg. Everything's gotta lift. Feel through the crown of the head, lifting up. 4, 3, 2, 1, oh my goodness. All right, other side, let's go. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, just like this. You're doing so good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Okay, let's come down to the ground. You're gonna come up into a bridge pose. So you're gonna lift high up onto the toes. So lift the hips up, squeeze the booty, press the palms flat down into the ground. Come up high onto those toes. You're just gonna lower the heels, lift the heels. 20 like this, 10. Don't let the hips drop. 8, 7. Press the shoulders down into the mat. Press the palms down into the mat. Good, 5, 4, 3. We've got one more set of 10 right here. And here we go. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Come on up. Let's do the whole thing one more time. You ready? I'm doing it with you. I'm feeling the burn. Here we go. Squeeze the inner thighs together. Squeeze the heels. Remember, don't let the ankles wobble around. Let's go. Up. Woo, oh boy. Already burning on the first one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're doing so good. 9, 10. One more set of 10. 9, 8. I really love the way that these make me feel though. I feel tall, proud, confident, connected, grounded. Nice, beautiful. 5, 4, and it doesn't take that long at all. 3, 2, and 1. Good, let's open up the toes. Here we go. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more set of 10, let's go. 10, 9, 8. Let's practice floating the arms. 6, 5, like a ballerina. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so second position. So you wanna feel like you're moving through water. So there's a resistance happening with the arms. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Try to stay in the big toe. Big toe is where the weight is, not in your pinky toes. Nice. 10, 9, 8. Squeeze the booty. 7, 6. Woo, 5. I'm burning. 4, 3. Oh my gosh. 2, 1. Single legs. Let's go. First position. Let's start with the left leg this time and lift. 9. Oh gosh, this is where I die. 8, 7, 6, 5. If it's too much, you can always add a little bend and then straighten. 4. What was I thinking doing these single leg ones? 2, 1. We used to do these all the time in ballet. This is how we'd warm up to get into our toe shoes. 8, 7. You can kind of cheat and use the ledge if you need to. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh goodness. Okay. Keep the weight, remember, into the big toes, not in the pinky. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're almost there. 10. Just one more move after this. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we've just got our bridges and then that's it. You should be so proud of yourself. Remember to press the palms down, press the shoulders back so the chest is open. Lift those hips up, squeeze the booty, lift the heels up. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. More set of 10, 9. Stay even here on the big toe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, you're all done. Wow, great job, great job. Make sure you subscribe to my channel so I can make more videos for you and so that you can stay consistent. If you want to take your workouts up a notch, go to the App Store right now, search my name, Action Jacqueline, and you'll see my new stretchy fit app. I've got weekly workout plans so that you don't have to do any thinking at all. All you do is open up the app and press play, and you've got your 30-minute workout for you ready to go. And you've got the first 7 days free. So definitely go check that out. All right. See you next time. Bye.